Birds. Birds are vertebrates that have four limbs, wings, feathers, and hollow bones. More than 9,000 species of birds living in the world. They are the most distinct and more specialized group. Birds are endothermic vertebrates. Some are herbivorous, some are carnivorous, and some are omnivorous. The whole body is covered with feathers. Birds have horny beaks and scaly feet. Birds are legs to develop third generation. All birds are bipedal, walk on two legs. They have four chambered heart. The body shape is streamlined, helps to fly high in the sky. They have very powerful vision. Birds are categorized two groups. Some are ability to fly, some are cannot fly. Those are named as carinates and retites. Some seasons, birds are migrating from one place to another place for breeding. After the season sets out, they again migrate to their generative places. Some birds need large quantities of food each day. Sometimes it equal to their body weight. Birds are very efficient and their digestive system is speedy, to minimize its body weight, thus helping it to fly. Their nervous system is also specially designed to help them in flying. The birds have highly developed large cerebellum, which are responsible for their movement, coordination, and balance during their flight.